How you doing? Thumbs up.
I remember you guys troublemakers.
Yeah, yeah, really, if you think about it.
Do it. I don't care.
Sudden, right at the end, something happens, and you're fucking right in the top three. It's like, where the fuck you come from?
Still the best one, even virtually. That's what I love to race, is the modifieds. And not just because I'm really, really, really good at it. Love a chance though. Give me a chance. Let me do a practice lap.
The moment you realize those Harbor Freight jack stands are starting to creak.
Eh?
Kind of funny, a bunch of these guys didn't go out for practice.
Pretty much, Jeff gave it to him to run this year.
See, all of them from JDV Productions.
Oh yeah. He's the one giving the check.
Yeah. My thing, I'm like, I'm seeing a lot of people from last year, but I'm like, ooh, you're shiny. For a moment. Beat up, dinged up, scratched up, you ain't right.
late, and the first division will be the six shooter. Peeling it off of turn number four, green flag is in the air of Monadnock Speedway. It's underway for 2024.
Side by side, turn one, Gary Berry and Tristan Bodwell. Bodwell went pretty well up on that top lane, yet now your defending track champion up to the bottom. It's going to be interesting if he has to pull off what he pulled off last year. And it is a brand new day for the orange number 25, but looking like there might be the same result. He looks down to the inside, going after the leader in turn number three. Can't quite get down there in the turn. Second, and now Tristan Bodwell looks to the outside again. Bodwell, the teenager out of Sanford, Maine, pulls off a turn number two, now reels in yet down the backstretch in the top three and pulls away nicely. Going into turn three. Yeah, looks to be a little bit better getting into the corners, but Garrett Berry with the drive off, able to pull off, now about a car length or two. Yet back down to the bottom, tries to make it work, slips up. That's going to allow Tristan Bodwell to close back up in.
And this might be a situation. Where you don't know what you don't know. So if it's a clean slate with Yen, the first driver to go to the outside for a challenge for the lead in turn number three. I really like what Michael Yen is doing. He goes to the outside and will make the first clean pass for the season. But it isn't a complete pass yet.
Your defending track champ jumps out to the tail down into turns one and two.
So for those who aren't familiar with the plus minus system, can you expand on that a little, DJ?
So Michael Yen started third. The 11 of David Smith. John Hay, defending track champion here at Camp Songtag. Turn number one. And so now the auto
front tire. Comes up on the top of 13.354.
Mainly spent her time
lab at Hudson Speedway. I picked up a victory over there and also raced at the Hudson Speedway. Doing some time here at the Mad Dog in the Winchester New Hampshire. Field. There are turns number 3 and 4 coming.